All right, y'all, welcome back. Episode 59. Pretty crazy. We just took down this little lumber mill full of people. There's like 10 scars there. We took them out pretty good. Reserved some ammo. Now we're still making our way to find Lev. We believe he went after his mother. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying this. My brother-in-law tells me I'm close to the end of the game, which I'm not ready for it to end. I just love The Last of Us.
Abby, your people, look.
Oh my gosh.
Holy shit. May she protect us. Yara, we need to move.
We're literally going to be in the middle of a full-blown
war. What are you doing? Get down.
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. With her love, we will survive this.
We're just letting those guys run past us.
That was close.
I feel like they're going to find all those dead bodies.
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead. Signal. Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, they'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Lots of supplies. Well, that might be good.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Why not stop and read some prayers? I saw some health.
He's protected.
That's good. Come on, Lev, we need you back, bud. What is that? It looks like soup. Lots of ammo. Some pills. Something else to read. Possibly? What can we do here? Let's do this. Far more powerful shots? Stability, accuracy? Sure. We'll do that. Don't know if in the middle of a war this would be the best time, but screw it. Nice. Cool. Wish you could put a silencer on that one too.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Tower.
Yeah, I see it. Head towards it.
Oh, it's a space needle. Love it. I don't know why this island reminds me of Blake Island. I went there for a fourth grade field trip. It's the best smoked salmon I've ever had. Can we sneak through the cornfield and they can't see us? See, it's only those two.
True.
I only see one here. Okay, two, three. Take my crossbow back, thank you. Or arrow, or whatever. Okay, two more. Is that one going to turn around? What is that? Is that a person? Two people coming our way? Come on now. There's a lot of these people. A lot. No, no, no.
No, Andrew, being attacked. Might have come from back there.
Oh, we're screwed.
Scour the area. Someone's out there.
Joshua! I think it came from that way!
Which way? Not this way. Okay, yep, they found me.
Watch yourselves. The runaway's here!
Okay, time to go.
Holy crap. Yara. She's running!
Wait. Ooh. Come here, lady. Time to go. Did we get away?
Any word of eyes? Track them down.
Oh. What the heck, Yara? Oh, laying down. Smart. Might have. Can they not see if we're laying down? This might be stupid. Okay, it's not stupid. I'll keep my axe. Sorry, Sarah. I had to do it. Is that all of them?
Eyes open. In there.
Oh, there's two. Okay. So we killed most of them. I kind of like that Yara can, like, point them out for us. Lots of stuff to hit people with. What? It's just this one. Come here, friend. Before you're getting open.
Don't try.
Oof. Yes, please. Abby was reaching somewhere for stuff. We'll go ahead and craft these this time. We have two medkits, not doing too bad. You're the last guy, friend. Ooh. Don't do that. Fish. So sorry.
Oh, fuck. That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
I didn't want to have to do all that. But, you know. Should have told me beforehand.
It's here. Come on. How's the arm? Hurts.
Yeah, I bet.
This way.
I sincerely hope Yara doesn't die. I can see that happening. Is there stuff? Sure is. Oh, we could use a fork as a, like a knife.
This is the one.
Okay. Oh, no.
Oh, thank God.
Oh.
just try talking to her. I try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. He's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
I wanna leave.
Yeah, me too. Come on. Hey, kid. Come on.
Why can't we go back the way we came?
Here.
Yara, I
don't know why for a second I thought that was Lev.
I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island.
This is gonna be bad.
She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere. There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Okay, I think we're actually gonna leave it here.
Yeah.
Just in case we have a long battle again. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like and subscribe. Comment below if you want to see something else. I appreciate the support, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.